So when I write, I need to be hit by something, then can I translate by words. Inspiration is something that is a sort of getaway from reality. I have to write in the perfect middle of beautiness, of sensations, of feelings.